So here we are today, back at Max Performance with Dad's ute. Hopefully no dyno issues today, but yeah, hopefully we make some decent power with this thing too. It's going to be interesting to see. So let's see what it makes.